Hello friends, today let's see how to make snake gourd and milk pulav. This is a tasty dish. Snake gourd we normally do kootu or poriyal. Now it can be made into a pulav and it is a very good ideal lunch box recipe too. Let's see how to do it. Take half cup of basmati rice and soak it in water for 30 minutes. Heat a pan and add a teaspoon of ghee. Now to this add one clove and a small piece of cinnamon stick. To this add half a cup of snake gourd cut into small pieces. Saute well. Now they turn green in color, bell green in color. To this add a teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Now this is optional. If you don't want, you can omit it. Saute well till the raw flavor of ginger and garlic goes out. To this add one slit green chilli. Now adjust this according to your heat preference. Now to this add half a cup of milk. Slowly the milk will start curdling and turning into paneer. Now if you want, you can even add paneer cubes at this stage. You can see that the milk is starting to slightly curdle. Now in this stage, squeeze half a lemon to this. Saute till all the liquid evaporates. So the liquid has evaporated. To this add the soaked, washed and soaked basmati rice. Now we have taken half a cup of basmati rice. So I am adding little less than 1.5 cups of water. Adding few pudina leaves, few curry leaves, the required amount of salt. Mix well and pressure cook this for 2 whistles. After 2 whistles, Now add around 2 tablespoons of spring onion green leaves. Mix well. Add 1 teaspoon of ghee. This gives a nice flavor to the rice.